In the depths of the African savanna, life shifts and transforms among the soft grasses beneath a dusty sky, where the spirits of humanity and nature intertwine in a battle that defies time. The story tells the legend of Zefarok, the shadow drifting through the tall grass, a terrifying silhouette between the trees. This beast, with its dense black fur and ember-like glowing eyes, leaves fear carved into the heart of anyone who crosses its territory. Scenes of conflict merge between human and nature, where muscle and strength intertwine with the determination to survive. Within this struggle, true heroism emerges. Heroism built on unity, silence, and defiance. In every whisper of the wind and in every trembling leaf, the spirit of ancient humanity pulses, carrying within it the hope of existence and the dawn of civilization.